about it. He said, when he had disarmed the rulers and authorities, there's some stuff in your life that's about to be disarmed. There's some things that have been held back and held up because it didn't seem like you were going to get that breakthrough that you needed. He said, when he had disarmed the rulers and authorities, those supernatural forces of evil that were operating against us, he made a public example of them. Listen, y'all, I'm excited right now. Because see, I know for a fact that there's some things that have tried to hold people hostage. But when you understand the work that you are getting ready to do, the commitment and the vow that you are getting ready to make, he said there's no devil in hell that can hold you back, that can put you up on a strong heart, that can make you feel like you are stuck up. Because who the Son of God is setting free tonight is free indeed.
As you heard in the word, do you believe that Jesus Christ died for your sins and that he rose from the dead on the third day in victory that you might have life eternally?
Yes.
By the profession and the confession of your faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. State your full name.
Fallon
Marie Williams. Do you believe that Jesus Christ died for your sins and that he rose from the dead on the third day in victory that you would have life eternally?
Yes.
By the profession and the confession of your faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. By the profession and the confession of by faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. state your full name.
Shaniqua Latoya Frazier.
Thank you, Doc.
Shaniqua Latoya Frazier, do you believe that Jesus Christ died for your sins and rose from the dead on the third day in victory, that you would have life eternally in him?
Yes.
By the profession and the confession by faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. Of your faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. Jayden Cadiz Clark. Do you believe that Jesus Christ died for your sins and rose from the dead with all victory so that you might have life eternally?
I believe.
According and upon the profession and the confession of your faith, I baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ.